Beh, ci hai arrabbiato. Say hi.
Hi, I'm Sara and I teach yoga for Azul Feet, yoga and Pilates retreats here in Fuerteventura Island. Today we are at the beach, just spending some time with the baby, with my baby, with Diego. And we're having fun. So today we're gonna practice sun salutation A with the baby. So it's an easy practice to prepare the body for the practice or just to warm up and maybe stretch and try to release your stiffness or just to open your heart after carrying so much your little one. So you can carry your baby. This is Diego, hello. So you can inhale, maybe lift up your baby. Exhale, you fold forward and you place your baby. Just maybe sit your baby on the sand or on the mat. Exhale, relax your head. Maybe you can stretch your leg, bending one leg and then the other one. Relax your head a little bit. Just you can maybe say hello to your baby again, inhaling, lengthen your spine. Exhale, place your hands on the mat and step your feet back to plank pose. So shoulders and hips in the same line. And then maybe bend your knees on the mat or chaturanga if you prefer. And exhaling, you're lowering down. You can kiss your baby. Inhale, open your heart and look up. Exhale. You can come up to downward facing dog and stay here for a few breaths. You can kiss your baby again. Maybe you can stay in the plank again and maybe kiss, just bending your elbows and back to downward dog. Again, maybe go to a plank and then kiss and downward dog. And then walk your feet to the top of the mat or just connect to your baby. Inhale, lengthen your spine again. Exhale, fold. And inhale, you can come up. Maybe bringing your baby again. Again, inhale. Maybe exhale down. You can do a few of them. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale, kiss. Inhale up. Exhale, kiss. Again, inhale. Exhale down. Relax your head. Maybe bend your legs, stretching your legs. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, maybe your step one and then the other one. Leg back to plank, strong plank, navel in. And maybe bend the knees or chaturanga. Inhale. Open your heart and look up, shoulders away from your ears. Exhale to downward dog. You can maybe stretch your legs here. Check your baby if it eats some sand. Exhale, bend and walk your feet together again. And then inhale, lift your baby up. Exhale, hang your baby. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Another one, inhale. Exhale, all the way down. Relax your head, stretch your legs again. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, step your feet back to plank or just bend the knees, open your heart, elbows close to your chest, lowering down. Inhale, open your heart again. Exhale, downward dog. can stay 5 deep breaths. Or less, and then exhale, walk your feet to your hands, inhale, lengthen your spine again, drawing your navel in, exhale, release, relax your head, and inhale, maybe bring in your baby again. Again, inhale, exhale, sit your baby down, inhale, exhale to plank, and then chaturanga, inhale, and exhale, downward dog. You can stay here for a few breaths, maybe 5 if you can. Or again, you can plank and maybe bend the knees, and this time just lowering only with the elbow. No, Diego, no. Exhale, downward dog. And then back again to the top of the mat. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. And you can come up, looking up to your toes, thumbs, and exhale to Samasthiti.